the King, the Prince of Peace. May the peace of God rule over your life. May the peace of God rule over your life. I don't care how long you've been waiting, but I came to declare that Jesus said, it is finished. It is finished. It is done. It is done. Your job is done. Your job is done. Your career is done. Your business is done. It is done. It is done in the name of Jesus. 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 Like it or not, you are receiving your job. 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 Every demon blocking your destiny, catch fire! Every demon blocking your destiny, catch fire! 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 For you. In 2 weeks' time, you are going to get a job. In the name of Jesus, it is done upon your life. It's done upon your business. Jesus said, it is done. We crush the head of the serpent. Stand up, everybody. Stand up, everybody. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. Crush the head of the serpent. Rabba Satay. You are pregnant. The baby will start moving on this side. Huh? The baby will start moving this side. It's moving this side. I take back the baby this side. Huh? Is the baby kicking this side? Holy Ghost, take the baby this side. Take the baby this side. Holy Spirit, the release. What is happening to the child? Huh? What is happening to the child? Huh? The baby is moving this side. Holy Ghost, bring the baby this side. The other side. The other side. The other side. What is happening? What is happening? The baby moved this side. Huh? Can I prophesy now? Which child do you want, baby or girl? You want a boy? Did they tell you this is a girl? Did they tell you this is a girl? They didn't tell you. All right, it is well. It's gonna be a boy. Thank you, Jesus. Can I prophesy? Can I do small?
Small.
Yeah. The enemy blocked your finances, and I see the spirit of loss and blocking your finances. Okay? It is done. Just where is the father of the child? Where is the father? It's not here. I see peace between the two of you because the conflict and confusion the enemy want to bring. But I see God restoring peace. So shall it be not otherwise. Can I glorify in the house? Wait. I'm seeing something like two. Two is this side, one is this side. This man doesn't have a child. He doesn't have a child. How many children do you have? This is the first child. Okay, one, two this side. One this side, two this side. This, that. Now, in the realm of the spirit, as I look at you, okay? Wait a minute. How many are you born? How many are you born? Your siblings?
Six.
You are six. Yeah. How many ladies? Four girls, two boys. All right. You're going to have three kids. In your life, you're going to have three kids. Why God is giving you three kids is because the number of trinity. The child that you are killing is going to be a boy. The next two will be daughters. The first one, the third child, is going to be a prophet. God was anointing this child. Passport or an ID? Huh?
Aslam.
It's Aslam. Don't worry. God is fixing your things. He's fixing your papers. The rest shall speak for you. So shall it be not otherwise. Can I go deep in the house? I'm just starting to log in. I want to enter into the internet. Thank you, Jesus. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Who is your number 5 in the sibling? Who is the number 5? In your sibling, who is the number 5? You are the number 5. Can I prophesy in the house? The number 5 represents grace. In the realm of the spirit, God is activating grace upon your life. So shall it be not otherwise. Grace shall unlock things for you. Wait. Is this Harare? What is the connection to Harare? Do you have a connection to Harare? This man, where is he coming from? Huh? He's from Congo. You're coming from where? Don't worry. There's a connection in the spiritual realm that is going to connect you to Harare in Zimbabwe. This connection that I'm seeing, are you coming from Zimbabwe? Where are you coming from? From Congo, the two of you. Do you know each other? Do you know her?
You know her?
Have you seen... Wait, can I do small here?
Small.
Busco the connection to Lubumbashi. Busco the connection to Lubumbashi. You. I do something. Can I prophesy in the house? La 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 la.
I receive.
Wait. Are you Swahili?
No.
Are you Bemba? What are you?
Congo.
No, try. What tribe? What language do you speak?
Lingala.
Lingala. You are Lingala?
Yes.
Okay. God is setting you free. Your battle starts from where you're coming from. Your battle begins where you're coming from. God is setting you free. Okay? There are some altars of witchcraft where you're coming from that the angel of God is breaking. So shall it be not otherwise. Can I prophesy in the house?
Prophesy!
Father, I thank you. What? Why am I saying Kinshasa? You are from Kinshasa.
I do something. How can you tell me this old man? You can prophesy, preacher, so you tell us, sir.
Can I prophesy in the house?
Prophesy!
In the realm of the spirit, as I'm prophesying to you, the fire was moving from Lubumbashi to Kinshasa. In Kinshasa, God has set you free. Your family, they are free.
Amen.
Believe me, you. In three weeks time, God is changing your story.
Amen.
God is changing your story. So shall it be not otherwise. Because there's something that is related here. Huh? Something related. And I'm saying papery, like something related. Which God is doing for you, God is doing for her. So shall it be not otherwise. Can I prophesy this side?
Prophetic location.
Holy Spirit, thank you for grace. That's gonna be a prophet. Can I prophesy in the house?
Prophesy.
Who's Peter? Peter. What do you call Peter in your language?
Peter.
Who's that? You can't remember. It is well. What is the date today? 6th. Go. Jesus set you free. Wait. God is doing something great upon your life. I'll come back to you. Can I prophesy in the house?
Prophesy.
Can I do small?
Small.
We are just starting. We are logging.
Oh, yes.
Sunday, we'll be flying.
Yes.
Today, we're navigating. Receive a miracle in your house.
Receive
a miracle on your phone. Receive a miracle on your phone. God, can I prophesy to you?
A prophesy.
Can I prophesy to you? Come this side. I want to prophesy to you.
Yes.
I want to prophesy to you. I want to prophesy to both of you. Okay? In the realm of the spirit, can I prophesy?
Prophesy. Do something.
I saw a flight. And this flight, the angel of the Lord was taking me that God is about to take you overseas. God is about to take you overseas.
Go deeper.
But I don't know why I'm saying Cape Town. Did you want to start something in Cape Town? You've never done anything.
I used to live in Cape Town.
You used to live in Cape Town.
I do something. A prophesy.
In Cape Town, you're gonna have properties there. You're gonna have properties in that place. In Cape Town, so shall it be not otherwise. But I don't know why, because in the realm of the spirit, the enemy has been fighting your career. It's been fighting your career, working related. The enemy has been fighting your career. But what is gonna amaze me is because I'm seeing two steps of promotions, double promotions. Can I prophesy in the house? What language do you speak?
Swati.
You are Swati. What is your name?
Nonhata.
Yes. Who's Dlamini? Bring the microphone. Do you know somebody called Dlamini? Something like D-L-A-M-I-N-A. do you pronounce this?
Zamini.
Do you know somebody called Zamini?
No.
You don't know that somebody called Zamini? Where are you working?
Capitec Bank.
Okay, I like the way the church is. Bring the microphone here. Do you work with people?
Yes.
You work with people.
Yes.
What do you do in Capitec?
I'm a service consultant.
You're a service consultant.
Yes.
You work with people.
Yes.
You work with people.
Yes.
Wait. Do you have anything that is connecting for you to speak to the media?
Yes.
Okay. You have anything to do with the media?
Radio.
You're a service consultant.
Yes.
Are you aware that God is going to promote you?
No.
You are not. Oh my God. This is the time for Holycraft. How long have you been working?
It's been 7 months now.
7 months now.
Yes.
Holycraft. 7 months at work. They are going to promote you before 2017 finish. Jesus. Lift up. What religion are you? Like Christian, what? You are a Christian. How long?
For some time.
Can I prophesy in the
house?
Where are you coming from? From Pumalang.
Yes.
Do you have somebody who was doing something to do with Muslim?
No.
Connecting to you? Do you have somebody who was doing something like Muslim religion connecting to you? In the past?
Yeah,
who was influencing you? Like teaching about Muslim, Muhammad.
Well, he was not teaching me, but he was a Muslim.
He was a Muslim. He was teaching about Muslim. What are you doing? I'm going to lead him to the prophets. What are you doing? What do you do?
Nothing.
You have nothing. Can I prophesy, church?
I prophesy. I do something.
Where have you worked in your life?
You've
worked for? As a police. And you are no longer working. All right. Don't worry, God is going to give this job back. But the demon of struggle to this man attacked him from somebody who was worshipping Muhammad. When he was young, and you've been delayed. You're supposed to be far in life. You've been delayed. God is going to elevate you. I see a turnaround. Whatever that is going on at work, I see a turnaround. So shall it be not otherwise. Can I prophesy in the house? Out! Come out! Out, papaya! Listen, papaya! Bring him. Spirit that entered through his childhood. Come out, Papaya. Out. Blood of Jesus Christ. Out, lose him. Come out, lose him. You are free. Congratulations. Okay? It is well. Jesus said, it is well. It is done. It is done. It is done. It is done in your life. It is done in your career. It is done in your business. Congratulations, it is done. Anointing. Start here. God is raising the anointing on you.
Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall on me. Anointing fall on me.
Feel the Holy Ghost. Feel the Holy Ghost. Feel the Holy Ghost. Feel like you're prophesying. Feel like, 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 feel like. In the name of Jesus. Let the power come upon you like a mighty rushing of the wind. In the name of Jesus. Feel out the anointing. 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 Oh, pray the heavens. You are the breadwinner of
I'm going.